I remember the words. I really can't remember the words. Big wheels keep on turning. Can't sing that. I can play for you. I really don't know what to sing. Historical moment.
Honestly, David put all the men to shame. Do you agree? Yeah, we all cannot sing like that for our wife. So, Willard, come on and perform. Come on. Come on, please.
I can't sing.
What lyrics? We can go to YouTube now.
Uncle, do you want to sing? Always advocate all these parties, right? But he never sings. How come? How can? I've always been questioning all this while throughout all my years.
Well, I can answer, Gideon, because I foot the bill. I can make you sing, okay? I have to sing.
Would like a change. Maybe you guys can join me.
How about your dad?
I don't know what he wants to sing.
Chimon!
Thank you all. I'll tell you something, like, since all of you just have enjoyed yourself, make it a happy night for you. So that you remember some of this. This is one of those jokes which I heard, I think we should be quite pleasing. And then, until when I tell this joke to the Chinese congregation, they look at me and ask me questions after that. Until now, they still ask me questions, you know. All right, I'll tell you what it is. This is about a rich billionaire. He's very, very rich. So in his pool, but this is a cranky millionaire, especially eccentric millionaire. So in his pool, swimming pool, there are crocodiles, there are sharks inside the pool. And then one day he had a big party. He called everybody, come to the party. My party, I'm going to celebrate it. And then he says to those people around him, all right, I'll give anything to the one who can swim from here to the other end. Wow, a lot of people, you know. So they were all walking out to the other side. Suddenly they heard a splash. Wow, you see one guy evading the shark, evading the crocodile, swimming, 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 until he reached the other end. So the rich man asked him, wow, you're very, very daring, huh? How come, huh? Nobody dares to do it, huh? After going to the counter, to the other end, he says, I just want to know. I don't want anything. This. I just want to know who pushed me into the pool. So until now, the Chinese congregation, they keep on asking, look at me, who pushed me? Huh? Sometimes I just wonder, of course, they still tell me, who keep asking, who pushed me? And this one I just told, last Sunday I told the congregation in the church, pastor, he knows only, he's a horse rider, so he teaches the horse only two words, you know. One is, hallelujah. The other one is, praise the Lord. These are the two words that he teaches the horse. So when he's riding his horse, he says, praise the Lord, all about the horse will go riding like fast. And he wants to stop the time, he says, hallelujah. So one day he went for a meeting. After the meeting, his mind, I think, got muddled up and all that. So he rode on the horse. Wow, the horse came on riding faster and faster. He came to the mountain already, you know, almost going to. He forgot the word. He says, stop, Jesus, stop, Moses, stop everything. Stop, stop, stop. But the horse doesn't know how to listen. So almost coming to the edge of the mountain, he said, hallelujah! So the horse stopped. And then he says, praise the Lord. Alright? So you can go home and have a good life. Alright, pass it back to you.
Some songs. How about some songs? You and Veronica. Some songs.
Like
no.
Song?
No? Some songs, you and Veronica.
No, my girlfriend not around.
Your girlfriend not around?
She went to the...
Shall we invite the two beautiful sisters?
Yeah.
Again, to do some songs. The harmonic, very nice harmonies. J.S. Lee's ladies. You see, they actually have so many songs, you know. But they are salty, salty, you know. I think they easily have five or six more, you know? Five, six more songs. Not just one. Not just the two.
None like you. We actually sang this last year, but yeah.
There is none like you.
song, please? No more?
Actually, just prepared two songs. No, oh, one song. Wait, I'm searching for the lyrics.